Hurry! I'm trying. Come on.
You guys,
JP! Is he there?
JP, are you okay?
Oh.
What was that?
Megan?
No, no, no. Where did she go?
Megan. Where's Megan?
I don't know. Take this.
Megan! Oh, God.
JD was in storage, right? Megan must be in storage, too. That's all I can think of. I've looked everywhere else for her, and I don't know where else to look. I've been working on storage for days now. All of this, just memories from storage. I don't know. She has to be somewhere.
Lena, I'm back. I know who it was.
Over the weekend, Zom prepared one final challenge on the mysterious website. A series of puzzles that you worked together to solve. And with each right answer, you helped me with my escape. I'm not sure how, but Zom had trapped me in our storage unit, one that existed outside of the normal flow of time. All weekend, while Lena was searching for me, I was right in front of her. But thanks to you, I was able to break free. And now, I know who Zom really is. It was the puppet, Zom CSVGDP. It stands for Miss C, Mr. O, Miss Meep, Miss Camarina, Mr. Sully, Miss Fando, Mr. Grithm, Mr. Dude, and Madame Puree. All of our teachers from Strawberry 17 Academy. And here's the thing, I didn't really escape storage. I was released. The puppet did everything so it could teach us one final lesson. Never forget. SPA has always been something we've tried to forget. We buried away all the props deep in storage and tried to erase all memory of it. But why? Because we were embarrassed of it? Because at the time we faced a little backlash? No, that's not fair to ourselves. When we look back on SBA, we should feel proud. Our small team worked so hard on that show. We built the sets, wrote the scripts, acted, directed, created this whole thing from scratch, and it looked amazing. A solid month straight of production and little sleep. It was tough. I'm not gonna lie. And we wanted to give up a few times, but we didn't. And we managed to create something special. Yeah, the show was weird, but it was fun. And we had people who genuinely enjoyed it and participated in all the tests and homework. I loved that it brought our community together like that. The puppet, through all its weird and slightly demonic puzzles and messages, brought us together again. And now we can finally accept SBA and that part of our brewery history with pride. The puppet will be at peace and no longer forgotten.
Until next year.